The before and after pictures of the Canaries Infant School are as night is today. The images tell the tale of many St. Lucians who experienced the passage of Hurricane Tomas. Like many other schools affected by the deadly storm, the Canaries Infant was left drowning in a river of mud, debris and a long list of repairs. However, help would soon be underway from the East Caribbean Financial Holding Company, ECFH, parent company of Bank of St. Lucia. The bank's assistant general manager, Ms. Joanna Charles, explained the company's motivation for taking on this project.
As a company, we felt it was important to restore the school so that its staff and students could return to a proper learning environment. Our company decided not to host its annual Christmas dinner last year and instead use these funds to carry out the work that was necessary to give back the school to its students, staff, and the community of Canaries.
Apart from its financial contribution, which amounted to approximately $75,000, staff members also gave of their time and energy in the restoration process. The school's principal wanted to reopen in February, and ECFH was able to enlist a contractor willing to meet the tight deadline and heavy work schedule. For their part, the staff and students demonstrated tremendous appreciation for the assistance given by the company in getting the school up and running.
It is quite euphoric. And the thanks is overwhelming. And, you know, we here, those of us who were here from the beginning, who saw, you know, the condition of the school, we are truly overwhelmed that we were able to impact, has such a positive impact on the young lives of the community.
ECFH and its subsidiary, Bank of St. Lucia, have committed to collaborating with the Canaries Infant School on future projects. For the DBS News World, Melissa Paul reporting.